Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. I am Ashish. In this video, we will have a general introduction to the nerves of the lower limb and we will see how many nerves are present in the lower limb. So we will see just the formation of the lower limb nerves as well as their names. So these are derived from the ventral rami of the lumbar in the sacral plexus. So what do you understand by the ventral rami? If you see the formation of the typical spinal nerve, the detailed video of the formation of typical spinal nerve I have already uploaded. Kindly check out in the video section of our channel. So if you see in that video, I have told that from the different rootlets the typical spinal nerve is formed. When a typical spinal form, as soon as it is formed, it again divides into two rami, that's a ventral rami and a dorsal rami, and the ventral rami is responsible for the formation of the plexus. So these are nerves are derived from these nerves that arise from the lumbar and the sacral part of the spinal cord. They form the lumbar plexus and the sacral plexus respectively. So the lumbar plexus is formed by the spinal nerves L1 to L4 and sacral plexus is formed by the spinal nerves L4 to S4. Now, lumbar plexus is situated in the posterior abdominal wall. Posterior abdominal wall is formed by different muscles as well as aorta, inferior vena cava and some of the organs. That we'll see in the abdomen section. And the sacral plexus lies in the pelvis part, that is the just below the abdomen, and in the perineum region that the sacral plexus is formed. Now, let's see what are the main nerves of the lower limb. So, in total, they are 7 main nerves that are present, okay, that we have to study in detail. These are the, out of these, the 3 are the most important, that is the femoral nerve, obturator nerve and the sciatic nerve. Now the remaining 4 nerves are actually the derivatives or the branches of the sciatic nerve. So we have the main nerves are 3, femoral, obturator and the sciatic. Now the sciatic nerve has 2 parts, tibial nerve and the common peroneal nerve. Now the common peroneal nerve again divides into superficial peroneal nerve and the deep peroneal nerve. So how do you understand this? See, sciatic nerve has 2 components. This component, blue color section that I have shown here, this is, suppose this is the tibial part, and green color is the light green color is the common peroneal part. When these are part, 2 parts are combined, these are called the sciatic nerve. Now what happens in the lower region, this divides into 2 separate sections. So the tibial nerve separates and the common peroneal nerve separates. Now they are, have their individual names. Earlier they were called the sciatic nerve here. Now when they divide into tibial and the common peroneal part. Now the common peroneal nerve again divides into 2, superficial peroneal and the deep peroneal. So the main nerves are the femoral nerve, obturator nerve, sciatic nerve, and the sciatic nerve divides into, has 2 components, tibial nerve and the common peroneal nerve. Common peroneal nerve divides into 2, superficial and the deep peroneal. One important thing that you must know is the root value. So in the last part we'll discuss about the root value. The femoral nerve has a root value of L2, L3, L4. Obturator nerve has the same root value, that's a L2, L3, L4. Sciatic nerve has root value L4, L5, S1, S2, S3. And the root value of the other parts of the sciatic nerve we'll discuss when we discuss about the each nerve in detail. So meanwhile, you remember the femoral nerve has the root value L2, 3, 4, obturator nerve has the same root value, and the sciatic nerve has root value L4, 5, S1, S2, and S3. Now you might be thinking that the how the femoral and the obturator nerve has the same root value. So let me tell you, it's very simple. See, we had told you that they are formed by the ventral primary rami. Now the ventral or the anterior primary rami has 2 divisions. It divides into an anterior division and the posterior division. Okay, so this is the anterior division and this is the posterior division of L2. Similarly, in the anterior primary rami of L3 divides into anterior division, and this is the posterior, this is anterior, this is posterior. Similarly, in the case of L4, so this is the anterior primary rami, or you can say just say the ventral rami. All the anterior or the ventral divisions forms the obturator nerve, and all the posterior division or the dorsal division form the femoral nerve. Okay, so the femoral nerve is formed by the dorsal division or the posterior division of the L2, L3 and L4, and the obturator nerve is formed by the ventral division of the L2, L3 and L4. So you can remember by the mnemonic VDO, the video you are watching. So the mnemonic is same, VDO. Now this was just the basic introduction. Now let's see about the details of the each nerve. If you like the video, please hit the like button and do subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.